morning in the Monte Carlo sun. Sir Winston Churchill was a cheerful 87-year-old vacationer before he fell and broke his left thigh. After emergency treatment, the indomitable elder statesman is flown back to London, where Mrs. Churchill meets him. Displaying the same invincible courage that marked his leadership in the war years, Mr. Churchill gives his famous V for Victory sign as he is carried from the plane. The free world suffered some anxious moments at the first news of his accident. But specialists, summoned to a London hospital, quickly called his condition more than satisfactory. His arrival at Middlesex Hospital finds Mr. Churchill smiling and joking as surgeons prepare to pin the broken bones. An hour-long operation that was an unqualified success. A speedy recovery to Sir Winston, a man to whom so many owe so much.